What's up, boys? This is xWizard here, and welcome, guys, to another Medal of Honor part. Part 2, guys. Resume campaign. Let's see where we are. I don't know why it's. The resolution of the game is changed. Strange. Okay, we are in the dock here. Let's go. Let's go straight into the game. Thank you guys so much for the love and the support you gave me in the first part. Let's see what is this part here. Yeah, so the last time this guy died. Okay, let's go. So we see there on the mini map. Not bad, the movement of the car. I need to sneeze. Shit. Sorry, guys. Oh my god. But we need to drive here. I'm sorry. Preacher, stay on. What in the world? I didn't hit that man. You cannot make a pit maneuver to him or something. It seems like our car is faster than his, but... Oh shit! Oh, nice, man! Oh shit! We're still on him, don't worry. We have eyes on the target. Ten out of ten driving guy. Right here. Oh shit, come on! That truck just disappeared there. Oh. I saw it. Okay, this guy really wants to escape here. Oh But he is not poised or something like this, like what in the world? Oh shit, where it is? No, don't even that I need to do this all over. No shit! I missed him, man. He tricked me, what a motherfucker. I failed the mission! I didn't saw him, I swear I didn't saw him. I don't know where I was looking at. We're so close, but we cannot actually cut his path. Nah, it's rubber baiting, you cannot actually get too close to him. I'm doing my best here. I am on full throttle here. Shit.
Too far ahead, Preacher. We're done.
Come on. We did that. It didn't work. I don't see shit.
Stay on a preacher. Ram him as soon as you can.
Now, come on. Come on, I fucking did it. Go fuck this. Okay, you just need to go and eat, like you don't have to pit it. Okay. Phew. That was pretty intense.
Well, it's been 48 hours. No, I know. Oh, let me call you back. Tom. Preacher. Hey.
Oh, about the explosion.
Can you hear me?
Oh, yeah.
They're all right. They're all right. They missed their train.
Oh!
Lena? They missed their train.
Man, I don't understand. Like, she was...
Bella.
She's right here. Daddy?
Yeah.
How she was talking on the phone when she was down there and she had the groceries bag in her hands and with the kid on her hand as well. Wanna give me Amrost? Philippines. Isabella City. This looks like Captain Price as well. From Call of Duty. You know that she can steal.
Eyes on him, five mics. Still bad, moved the hostages. They're still alive.
Scream, right? Stove there. Oh, I see them. But we are just dead if they are seeing us here. Don't make noises, man. Where? You said team up, man. What in the world?
You're clear. Move up, Bridger.
Our guy is not that great. It's called Mother. Okay.
Hold that door. Move. Ready?
Now, okay, now we can use this.
Good call.
Maybe not the stealthiest, though. But it doesn't matter anymore. Shit! No!
Contact.
Okay, this weapon is good. Oh shit! What the freak? What the freak? What the freak? Man, what are you doing? Mark targets. I don't know how to do that. I saw you. Nice. But I still don't know how two guys can actually kill the entire, I don't know, this many guys. Sure, he doesn't.
Clear. Left. Move to that alley. Stay on your toes, Bridger. Lots of places for AFG to hide.
Maybe it was better to start here again. Oh shit! He's sitting on the back, man. Oh, top here. Nice. Where we need to go? Gonna jump here. Hey, mother. Why are you hiding? Where is the last guy? Oh. Here. Oh shit.
The only way. Blue, mother, we're in the city, proceeding to OP. What's your status?
We got slowed down a bit, mother. We're seeing more patrols on the outer perimeter.
How did you? What the fuck? Oh, here. Okay. You're on the wrong side of the barricade, man. What is in your head? Nice. I had this AK, it's so powerful. And it's pretty reliable as well. This is what I like about it. What is that? Oh sh! These guys are just coming for me, man. They don't care. Guns blazing, you know. I saw an RPG. There are so many. Shit. Maybe it's just move. That RPG did so much damage, and why I had to stay there on top, I'm stupid. Let's try it again. I hope I did on the last checkpoint there. Oh my god. Move faster. Okay, let's not move fast. Technical issues, boys. Why is the checkpoint so far away?
Thank you.
Mother, are you doing something or not? Nice, finally, man. Phew. It didn't work like planned.
I don't know about the hostages, so you're gonna have to get eyes on the captain.
Roger.
We just put down about 3 dozen ASG fighters. They're trained and they know the area, so.
So watch it. Got it.
Any word from Barrera?
Local PCT says he's holding outside the area, not comms.
So he won't get in the way.
Well, we'll see. Looks like he's gonna leave him behind.
Roger, Bruno. Raise your one word, Betty.
Okay, so there are some hostages for what I understand, right? Come on, mother, it's freaking clear. I'm here. This guy didn't die? What in the world?
General Barrera, we have eyes on a high value target. We have Marwan al Khalifa.
We have our man in position. Stand down.
General, our men have the target in sight. We can take the shot.
Stand down, mother.
Shit, we got another person.
Ya Shaykh.
Alhamdulillah. Waqad ana al-awan. Ja'at lahzatuna.
Holy. أي لحظة تلك؟
سبب وجودنا جميعا هنا
نضرب الصقر الأحمق أحمق أنت سبب وجودي هنا أنت وعسكر سبب قدومي إلى هذه المنطقة الندمة من العالم
يا شيخ لقد رتبنا كل شيء لقد احتجزنا راهن عيدا
This guy, he's fucking crazy.
General, we cannot ID the
unknown. Stand down, mother. Tiger 12, do you have the target?
Say, Arshu.
Fuck, he's moved. Mother, Red, move into reacquired target.
Stay on Khalifa, wait for a go.
He has a stunk on nothing.
Red.
Red.
Tiger 12, take the shot.
Fuck, again, Jerry, mother. Your call, bro.
General, we need to identify.
Take the shot, now!
Has he a boat?
Khalifa's down.
Murder!
Negative, wasn't me.
Tiger 12 took the shot. Tiger
12
is the target south. I don't know.
Voodoo,
give me a
sit rep. No biz, one hostages or HVTs.
Preacher, we're going in. Voodoo, get to the ribs. We're gonna need extract.
Okay, they fucked up over Sui. Oof.
The train bombings. Bazelon. They're connected. PETN.
He was there.
Who?
Khalifa. Martyr's ass right in front of me.
35 people along with him. There were attacks at other stations. The chatter's through the roof.
I'm not coming back. I'm out.
Also, this is from the future? And what we're doing is from the...
Bazelon.
Okay.
Saad al-Din, aka Ibrahim al-Najdi. Things are gonna get worse.
Tom? Everything okay?
Yeah, we're good.
What's going to get worse?
Doesn't concern us.
You can't keep doing this. Whatever's going on out there affects you, affects us. You gotta let me in. Just a little.
Wow, man, and they should know everything. We have our secrets, man. We are still in the Philippines. Okay, let's still continue because we are in the same mission, I assume.
Can you get on one of those birds?
We can.
Do it, we may need you. Blue, blue!
You're a Mako, right?
Affirmative, we're headed for the captain. Up over the capital office.
Six blocks, with a bloody.
Contact!
Nice. One shot, baby. Okay, we have two guys in the back. Don't need to worry. I saw an RPG in that building. Need to be careful.
Tiger 12, you took that shot?
I do what I'm ordered to do.
Fucking general should have known better.
Up here!
Up here, where?
What's the general?
Someone is pushing me. Mark the target, 7. Where the freak is that? Spray and pray, boys. Can't move. on fire. I don't see.
I think we're clear. Great work, stop.
No, well, there is one more there. And now he disappeared. Of course.
Enemy down.
But we didn't bombard this. Now it's... I like this.
We listen to this man only. We're going after the hostages. I need two of your best men with us. Ikao at Ikao. Sumama kayo kamala. We're going left. Take your team to the right. We'll link up inside. Understood? Get moving.
Okay. Nice.
Richard, you're on me. I think we can get in over here. Good work. This way.
Ah, so cozy.
Moving, we're inside the cabin. We're seeing the hostage location. This room's clear. Breacher, all right.
Oh shit.
Back on the wall. Go right through. You're up.
So nice.
Get back.
That explosion, man. Freaking close, but okay, it's not that.
Come on!
We can't go there. Still need to follow these guys.
Next deck, go. Voodoo, Mako 1 is moving to hostage location now.
It's in my shot.
Contact! Right.
But why they are not shooting the hostages? Right? Just kill them when you see that we are losing. You will die anyway. Okay, that was foolish. Frank the MMG. Okay, I saw it. Where are the hostages?
Where are the hostages?
Maybe here.
The mayor's office. This is it here.
Roger. Preacher, on the door. Ready?
Yep. Oh my god, come on.
Hey Tim, we're seeing numerous enemy moving on the river. We can cover Mako's egress.
Richard, get on the Mark 19.
Alright, everybody, oh. We're moving.
You cannot catch all of them, I swear. It's pretty hard. The boat is going back and forth and... Come on! You can't go back either.
Don't left! Put another building!
Just move faster. This house will just drop on us. Come on, go faster! What did you want? Only one hostage over. Is it him? Okay, we are driving now.
Voodoo, we're on your six. Give us heads up on anything you see.
Check. Get on the gas boat. It's been ducked on the water. Tangles on the bridge.
Let's go close to that guy. Look at the hostage shit. What can I do against that? Shit. Moving! It's full throttle, I swear! Okay, phew, finally. That's it. Yes! Okay. Oh, this is nice. Mission accomplished.
It's a compartmented program. Brand new joint effort between us and Langley. They're calling it Task Force Blackbird.
I'm gonna need some time.
Get healthy, but do it quick. World's going to shit right before our eyes. Looks like Voodoo and the boys are gonna be busy. Yeah, he's it.
Time today. Okay, so this is another mission for sure. International waters, I have been seeing. Fantasy, they are all inspired by actual events, real events.
Three jacked up skinnies with AKs on a pitching lifeboat isn't imminent danger.
can I tell you? Someone thinks there's a legal solution to the problem.
Okay, so this will be it, guys, for the part 2, right? Pretty good, pretty good. This part actually was very, very lengthy, let's say, but it was a good one. Okay, so I don't know how much we still have from this game, but we are playing till the end. So, thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope you have a good day. Stay awesome. Bye-bye.
Are you listening?